Okay. How are we doing in here? You doing okay? Okay. So I brought your nighttime medication. So just set this up really quickly. So we have gabapentin, 300 milligrams for nerve pain, Lasix, 80 milligrams for edema, and Joxyn, 0.5 milligrams for atrial flutter. And as you know, I'm going to have to listen to your heart rate before we give you that, okay? Okay. Yeah, same drill. Are you comfortable? How's your pain level? Okay. Just let me know if that gets to be too intolerable, alright? I'll do something about that. Pull back a gown here. Heart rate is 78, so it is safe to give you digoxin. So give me just a moment to get these ready. Meds. And then some water in here. Good. Thank you. I thought I had one. Just a second. Oh, yes, I do. Okay. Let me just go turn this back in, okay? And you know the drill. Can you just open wide for me? Good. Okay. Alright. So, I'm just gonna take a look at you, okay? Let me get you some new sheets. Is that okay? Yeah, I can make the bed with you still in it. That's not a problem. Let me just grab a couple of things, okay? I'll be right back. I'm just gonna place this bath blanket over you, okay? Okay. Slip. Okay, so I just need you to cross your arms and legs for a moment, okay? I'm going to tilt you over on your side so I can start moving off the sheet underneath you, okay? Okay, so, yep, just like that, perfect. You can hold on to the rail if that helps at all. Pinch this way here. You can lie back on your back. I'm just going to clean it. For a second, I'm gonna change my pillowcase. too, and then you can lean back again. Okay. Yeah, just relax. I'm all done with that. Hold on to that for me for a second, okay? Pull out the bath sheet. Some wiggle room for your feet and you don't feel too constricted. Okay. You warm enough? You feel okay? Alright, looks like you ate about an hour ago. But I did just give you your meds. We are going to wait a little bit before doing a repeat abdominal exam. Yeah, we really do go through a lot of gloves. Right. Want to make sure everything is nice and sanitary for me. Okay. So And I'm going to listen to your chest again, okay? Take a deep breath in for me. Good. And again. Good. And again. And again. Okay. Relax. Okay. I'm just gonna feel your chest now, right? Just with my hands. So looking for something calm. Kinds of crunchy spots here. Use the bell in my stethoscope and just put this under your neck so I can listen to your arteries. Your eyes open for me, okay? Follow my lead. You're a pro at this by now, huh? Clean off some of that piece of residue. So that way your skin doesn't get too irritated. Because I know it's covered in adhesive for a long time. I'm not able to breathe. It can get a bit uncomfortable. pure and clean. I just want to take a look at your IV site here as well. Okay. It looks good. Is there anything I can get you right now to make you more comfortable? Oh yeah, yeah, we can clean your face. Just a second, let me get something for that, okay? Ready? Okay. Clean your forehead first. I'm just gonna move this off your face for just a second here. Okay. Other side. I feel a little better. Okay. You're getting enough oxygen, you feel? Yeah, the monitor shows 97. It's a lot better than it was. It's really improved. That's good. Okay. So, let's take a look around here. anything else I can get before I step out for the night? Yeah, of course. I'll definitely get you water. You're warm enough. Do you need me to get another blanket? You're okay. Okay. Just let me know. Coming on in just a couple of minutes, and she's gonna come in and round on you. But just go ahead and press that button, okay? It'll ring the nurse's station. Someone will be right in. Yeah, you know the drill. Okay. You get some rest, okay? Paige, if you need anything.